We're not the bad guys. We're just the guys trying to get home.